friends, and welcome back to my channel. We all know why we're here. I'm gonna jump straight in because it's been a rough day. It's been a hell of a week. So let's get right in with thank you next.
Such thing as a perfect writer.
This is Grammarly.
If I'm putting commas in the wrong places,
skip ad.
Pen.
Bitch.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
I'm so excited. I've already seen this part.
Off an engagement, so
I'm so excited.
And I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Yes.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I
great dancer, good times man, friends forever. Okay. We're pausing on these pages. Sorry, I dipped. Bitch. She didn't even try and say those words then. Did she write huge dick?
Huge dick.
We all knew, but it's good to know. I knew it was going to be Chris. Bitch! This is bring it on. Are those pictures of her on the wall? There's a picture of her on the wall. There's a picture of Frankie on the wall. Love that. Are we gonna see Victoria Justice? These acting skills? This acting challenge from Miss Ariana, I just got chills because is she really bringing on like walking away from her own wedding? Okay, that house is cool. Seven rings, you see that drop? I bet that there's hints to every single song on her album. So far, the only things I've clocked are seven rings on that license plate, and I saw way back, if you recall, a little bit needy on her top, whereas Regina's was a little bit dramatic. I don't really know the rest of the songs on the album, but you heard it here first.
It was really cute, you know. was really cute.
Yeah.
And it was really big.
Mm. Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And I liked it because he never got anything stuck in the front teeth. Mm. But have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No.
I got so much love, got so much patience, learned from the pain, turned out amazing. That's not what I see.
The bend and snap puns. This is everything. I'm ready for this verse. That shot was stunning. They're so cute.
Thank you, next bitch.
Was she supposed to? What? So was that Kris Jenner as Joan Grande as Amy Poehler as Cher? We see you. Time to watch again.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant.
So Sean says, so cute, so sweet, could still get it. Okay. I need to find out what I said on the other page of Pete. Oh, he just has the one page. The costuming, the set recreation is just next level. Okay, let's see if we can see any gems in this house. So, in this top left bedroom that you see quickly, that is the set for Bring It On in the house. Down to that detail, that's impressive. And then that was Regina's room. And the bottom right room, oh, is Al's dorm. I could tell by the big landscape.
Really cute, you know. It was really cute. Yeah. And it was. Yeah.
Can I just say, I like this part, but I did see on the behind the scenes that they shot the scene where Al goes to get the dog from the ex-husband, and I wish they'd included that instead. I just loved Ariana's look. She really did the Legally Blonde in that look with the braid and the glasses and the hat. I know they said they couldn't fit everything, but I thought that would be really cool. Like, if we were gonna have a little spoken segment, I personally just feel like that could have been more brilliant. Ariana, that's like her favorite scene. She recreated it on, The Tonight Show. So let me just think for a minute before I comment anything else. All in all, I loved it. I'm so glad that I watched history being made this evening. Definitely what stood out to me the most is for sure the 13 going on 30, because I don't know why, maybe because I'm a fucking psycho, but I really took Ariana and Pete's split hard. Like, hard. So those images of her when she walks away from what could have been, man, that was good. I love that she had all her besties in it. My mouth is on fire from those noodles. She brought in all the names and left a couple out. that's gonna just about wrap up this video. I'm gonna have to pass the fuck out now because, like I said, it's been a tough week. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, it'd be really nice if you subscribed to me because it really helps support me. I have more content coming for you guys this week. I know I've been on a little bit of a hiatus, but what better to come back and knowing my roots. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye, huns!